The only drawback to having a goldfish or a koi pond is the required maintenance. It gets full of acorns and leaves and stuff, and filters have to be cleaned. You know, stuff goes. Just look at all this lovely mess that comes off of these filters. Isn't that nice? That's the before and the after. Ready to go back in the pond, all clean. And all done. Got the filters clean. They'll have the water clearer in a few minutes. Fish are happy. My waterfall's happy. My elves are happy. I'm happy.